Hello guys, welcome back to another video. Today we're playing Rivals and today I'm going to show you tips for the game. So yeah, let's get started. First off, you may want to turn these off to reduce lag, which can help a lot. These are for like other devices, so we don't really need it. But you can just copy all of this just in case. Camera sensitivity. Alright, so now for camera sensitivity, turn it up to 1, it can help quite a lot. Camera zoom effect, 1. Okay, now the FOV. Turn it up to 115, that can help quite a lot. And of course, turn this on, don't turn it off. Camera shake, keep that on, it helps. I mean off, turn it off, it helps. Now these. Turn these two off. I'm not a mobile, but I'll just keep it on. Signals. Alright, so these are not important. I mean, sorta. They are. But just turn these on, and this just gives you a better weapon menu. So, I just have it on because it's way better. Now, crosshair. You want to keep static on. Just disable all of these. Bars enabled. Don't worry about the color, you can change that, it's optional. Bar spacing 0, bars length 7, and bar thickness is 2. Alright, so now the bar transparency is 0, bar shape is sharp, and of course enable all of these, you need them. Dot enabled, we need that too. Thickness 2, dot transparency 0, dot shape sharp. Now the outline. It's optional, but I just have it on. If you want, you can copy these. Now the hotkeys. I don't really have anything changed here, but like you can change it if you want to. So yeah, let's go into the arena and train. All right, so a few tips I would like to show you are going fast like this. So if you want to go like this, you have to hold W and CM. C jump. Yeah. Keep doing it a little faster. You see how you don't have to walk just like this? You can just go a little faster. You can also do that. Or you could do this. Yeah, you can also do that, basically. That's another tip. Hold the bomb. W, C, jump. The faster you go, the higher you go. C, jump. Now, let me show you guys the crosshair real quick. The crosshair that I showed you guys. And the crosshair I made you guys to choose. Oh, no, I stole that guy's... I'm stealing that guy's kill. What the... I did not. Oh my god, I was freaking. Alright, but. Now we're cooking. We're not cooking. Oh my god, I have to reload the freaking gun. Alright, but. Somebody just stole my kill. Never mind, I just stole it from them. Let's go, we're cooking. Yep, see? This is. Actually going to help you quite a lot. Yeah. Oh, my ammo's out. Anyways, yeah, this is I forgot the name of that blue thing in the middle, but yeah, it can help you quite a lot. So yeah, these are my tips and tricks, and I don't really have any more tips and tricks. But I guess I could use them in a battle to show you guys how I use them. So a tip I have for you guys is that every single time your opponent has a katana, make sure not to immediately shoot. Jump like I did on the ramp and check if he has a katana. If he has a katana and he uses it, then quickly switch to your katana after 1 second after he uses his katana, because like he's probably going to switch to a gun if like his plan with the katana does not work. So yeah, that's something I recommend doing. Okay, got him. Yep, that did not work. Yep, that was my fault right there. See, he ran out of ammo. So yeah. All right. Yeah, check if he has the katana first. Yeah, there he is. All right, he's not using the katana. Hold on. He's probably going to use it. Yeah, see, I told you he was going to use it. Try to predict if he's going to pull out the katana. Yeah, there you go. So what I'm not doing here is using the katana 1 second after he uses it. Why? I don't know. But yeah, almost sold for that. Oh no. Okay, let's go. I got him. Well, this is just gameplay that I'm doing. Yeah, he keeps. Yeah, that's why you should always do what I said. Because like he's just going to switch to the freaking katana. Yep, see. I did something stupid there. I kept chasing after him. Not a good strategy. Don't chase after someone with a katana. That's a bad idea. I don't know why I did it. And he's probably going to use katana here, like he did last time. Yeah. Oh, never mind. He's got a headshot. Alright, last round. Where is he? Did I just see? Oh, yeah, I saw him. He tried to use the gun. Hold on. Katana. He has one of the strongest guns. I need to use the katana. Alright, he didn't hit me with the gun, but like I still need the katana just in case. Up. That's all, boys. I'm in the video here, and yeah, I'll see you guys next time, and peace.